To prevent over-torquing of UCAN torpedo bolts during installation, UCAN has developed a series of setting tools for anchors up to half inch in diameter. Following our straightforward installation procedure ensures maximum fastener performance. Using a UCAN ANSI drill bit matching the anchor being installed, drill a hole in the concrete to the specified depth. Over-drilling the depth is recommended. Clean the hole of dust and debris. To install torpedo bolts, use a manual torque wrench, non-percussion drill, or impact wrench. When using a drill or impact wrench, attach the appropriate torpedo setting tool to your power tool. UCAN provides a handy impact wrench adapter for its quarter-inch torpedo setting tools. Ensure the bolt head is properly positioned in the setting tool. Drive the bolt into the hole. The setting tool will disengage from the bolt just before it is fully seated on the concrete. Underhead serrations lock the anchor to the work surface. UCAN, building lasting connections.